every house owner would have started the process of planning the house purchase at some point. Planning will definitely include estimating the property cost one can afford after considering the down payment and financing available. In the planning stage, you may not be able to figure out the actual loan amount you may get. Instead, you can get an estimate of the loan amount in the form of a pre-approved home loan. Hi, I'm Apurva from CreaTax. Here's everything you need to know about a pre-approved home loan. First of all, what is a pre-approved home loan? A pre-approved home loan is an in-principle approval for a loan based on your income, creditworthiness, and financial situation. They are generally taken prior to finalizing a property. Unlike a regular home loan, a pre-approved home loan does not involve the scrutiny of the legal and technical aspects of the property you wish to purchase. Remember that this is just an offer for a loan and not a final approval for the home loan. The offer will remain valid for a specified period of time, usually 3 to 6 months as specified by your lender. Within this validity period, you will have to finalize a property and submit the property-related documentation for verification by the lender. Advantages of a pre-approved home loan. Quicker loan disbursement. Since the bank knows your income details, half the process is already done. Once the bank verifies the property and its documents, the loan amount will be disbursed. Lower interest rates. Pre-approved home loans carry a lower interest rate as compared to a regular home loan. Focused house hunt. Since the pre-approval defines a structure in terms of the loan amount and the time window, you will stay focused on house hunting within the defined boundary. Better negotiation. Since you have an estimate of the loan amount you can expect and the down payment you can manage, you can negotiate with the dealer or the seller accordingly. Planning finances. The lender evaluates your financial position, giving you a heads up on where you stand financially. Based on this evaluation, you can plan your finances better and save up a little more for your down payment if required. Moving forward, here are a few quick tips. Opt for a pre-approval only after selecting a few potential properties. An application for a pre-approved home loan can send credit inquiries and can reflect on your credit score. There may be cases where you have a pre-approval for a home loan but you get rejected at the later stage. Make sure that you go through the terms and conditions for prepayments and repayments very carefully. Understand the benefits such as discounted or special interest rates and other offers clearly before applying. Check for the applicable penalties and charges in advance. So here's a small summary. While a pre-approved home loan is a good choice in many cases, it is preferable for you to make an application only if you are very sure that you want to purchase a house. Factors such as property and related documents and due diligence guidelines of the bank play a crucial role in the actual home loan approval. Click on the link in the description for more information on pre-approved home loans. Please like and share this video if you think the video was informative. Leave comments on what else you would like to know. Thank you.